It was all a dream on the scene, making mean.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers,
green jiggly things.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
Hard to wait to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never. We are dream team.
I was gonna get paid for this.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric King, aka Nini, aka whatever it is that you wanna call me, back with yet another reaction video. As requested in the comment section underneath one of my other videos, I have the honor of checking out my girl, Ella Mai, Booed Up. I know this song dropped a while, absolutely loved it. I have yet to check out the music video, and I'm super excited to be able to do that with none other than y'all. You already know the original video link will be in the description box down below, as well as all of my social media links. Please make sure you follow us on IG, BestFriends, but also check out my music page on IG, Lyric Kane Official. Also in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Make sure you head over there and check out my music. If you like what you hear, go ahead and give the video a thumbs up, subscribe, turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of our latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remixes, challenges, and live performances. And without further ado, I'm so excited to get into this video with you guys. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and see what she has for us. I love the lights right off the bat. I swear I'm attracted to the lights, y'all. Okay, Lyft, get me your little cameo. Feelings, so deep in my feelings. I'm not gonna sing. Really like me. Okay, hold up. You're not gonna put a damn daddy on the screen and just go let him slide off like that. Let's run that back real quick. Let's see what this young man is, this potential actor. He's working with feelings so deep in my feelings. No, well, hello to you, like me. Can't control my anxiety. Feeling like I'm touching the ceiling. She is so gorgeous, y'all. When I'm with you, I can't breathe. Boy, you do something to me. Ooh, this is one of Smalls' favorite songs. Probably gonna be so butthurt when she realized I did it without her. Hey, she got a hand tat. I want one. They look really cute together. I want to see something. I don't know what I'm looking at, but I just want to see it. All right, I'm gonna push away. Where did I find him at? Like, you know, I like it. Ain't gotta tell you what to do. Yeah. I love her vibe, just like how she gives me like this chill, laid back, like so confident vibe. Content in who she is. I got her to say, was that Kimaya? Okay. Oakland. That gave me high like you do. Listen to my heart go bado. Boot up. Biddy dado. Boot up. And my heart go bado. Boot up. He gotta go hella slow for that. I'll be so scared. It just won't stop, it go. Head over heels in love. Right in front of you, I ain't gotta look no more. Oh, she's inside of the machine. I didn't realize that. And everything you own, you ain't gotta ask for. You got me boot up, boot up, boot up, boot up. Tell you from the jump, I don't only choose you. Got me boot up, boot up, boot up, boot up. Grab me by the waist, baby, pull me. She's such a natural woo-woo too.
Me high like you do.
having fun though. Sasha said, baby daddy, watch. Baby daddy, I'm clapping. I'm just joking. Is that a fraternity jacket he wearing? He looked like he could be a frat boy. That right there was definitely dope. So I noticed that Kimaya was in the video, and she hangs hella tough with YG, and then LMA is signed to 10 Summers, which is DJ Mustard's record label, and DJ Mustard and YG are like this. So is Kimaya also signed to 10 Summers, or how exactly does that work, or are they just friends of people who have similar, or friends of friends who own record labels? Y'all let me know exactly. But this right here was so dope. This video totally gave me the same vibes as Beyonce EXO. If y'all don't know what that video is, I'm gonna pull it up on my phone right now. But just the lights and just the energy, just like literally capturing people enjoying themselves at the finest. Like, I swear that's one reason. I'm sorry, apparently I can't type and talk at the same time. So hold on 1 second. But that's one reason I'm like so attracted to places like the pier, because I just love the lights at nighttime. Like, I swear I'm like a mosquito drawn to the lights. But I'm gonna show y'all a little bit of this video, so y'all can see, for those who've never seen this video. Okay, it ain't taking forever. Let me move it up. Okay. Okay, apparently I have the wrong part of the video, but the vast majority of that video also takes place at night, like a carnival type of place, and they're out there just enjoying themselves. So it gave me those similar vibes. I'm not saying the song or anything like that is similar, but just like the video vibes. And I love that song, so yeah. And I love that video, so yeah. But yeah, this right here was definitely cool. I just felt like it caught her in like a natural element. Like, it wasn't her trying to be all like super glammed up or out there trying to catch this guy's attention, but just like her being like in a natural state, you know what I mean? Which to me makes it super relatable for all the young girls out there that are experiencing love, or even the old girls out there that's experiencing love, you know what I mean? So get in the comments down below and let me know what you thought. Were you digging it or were you not? What's your favorite part of this video? What makes it relatable to you? Or if you love the song, tell me why. Like, how does it fits into your day or to a memory or whatever it is that makes you drawn to this song? Let's talk about it. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to the notifications so that you don't miss out. Until next time, guys, peace out. I'm out of here.